Guys, just got to the hotel and dressed and stuff. I see, put jacket on and all that, and then yeah, we're gonna go to the church. We're gonna take pictures, and it's gonna be all fun and stuff. And look at this view. It's a pretty cool view actually. We're high up. We're in a hotel right now. So yeah, see you next time. Oops. Alright, so they're currently taking pictures right now in the hotel room. It's fun actually, pictures and stuff. So yeah, after that I think we're gonna wrap it up and go to the church. I don't know actually, so yeah. It's cool.
This mic?
Salt?
No, I'm not.
Cheers,
guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah. They said
we
won, okay?
Do it one more time, like really clink it. Like
clank.
There you go, guys.
Woo. There you go.
Add it all up. 225. Alright, I think that's it. That's all I got.
Okay.
That's pretty quick.
Sorry, honey, you know, they did a lot of shots.
Right here,
right
next to you.
You gotta do like this one.
You gotta do that,
and we have one more somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, they're taking pictures. Dead.
Okay,
all
together.
Uh huh.
Dad, congratulate your son. Give him a handshake. Good pat on the back. Yep. Perfect.
Yeah, I was good. B, come on, you take pictures, man.
One more time.
You're messy, you're free. Come on, Brendan, you go safe.
Come here, let me fix you up.
Right, they're taking pictures. We're here at the church. And here they are.
Wow, man.
All out. All
yeah. All right, it's almost the time. This is gonna be great. We just got done with all the, yeah. So that's Caleb. This is going on YouTube.
Yay!
Oh, you
can get another one.
Can I get your
autograph?
No, you can't get my autograph. Oh, you're a crazy fan. Go away.
Oh, we can take pictures now.
Yeah. B. Good job. Ew, Jess. Stop.
Michelle.
Right, it's wrapping it up now. They're just getting their final pictures. And, yeah. Who's that?
The most famous YouTuber I know.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Like, how big is he?
Oh, can you close the window? Oh, gosh, people touched the window.
Look, I touched it.
Oh, gosh. I only watch your videos once every year.
Wow, that's very frequent.
Yeah, I know.
You're probably the majority of the views. We're at the venue now, and that's,
we all know who that is.
Yeah, so how about we go inside and say hi to everybody? So cold in there.
Yes, it is.
All right, let's go check this out over here. Whoa, look at this. Look, it's the king. This is cool. This is cool. Look at the light. Look at that. It's the eating area. That's cool. So yeah, all that will begin shortly. Time! Kind of. It's not. That was cool. I want to see the cake. Wow, look at the cake. It's glowing in the camera. Oh, probably because those lights are pointing right at it. That's a cool cake though. Look at that. Okay.
Dude's flying it. Oh my gosh, I need one of those.
That's cool. It's pretty cool, man. I need to buy one of those. Those things are freaking expensive though. Man, I bet that was really loud. No, my bad. Jeez, I need one of those. Those are amazing. Wow. Oh, hold on. Look at that. Taking pictures. Where's the drone? I heard it fly up somewhere. Yeah, this is all big golf course we're at right now. Hey, B. So, look at them. That's a photographer. Yeah, so I'm eating cheese right now. Alright, so that's the thing. Hey, B. Okay, come on. You can count on me. Look at these pictures.
Look at this.
Move your camera. Look at these pictures. Look at those. No, look at those pictures. That's Juan, and then that's Pablo, and then that's just us. That's great. Look, it's little Adam. Hey, buddy. Oh, we just got back from taking pictures. It's so cool down there.
Lost.
Last time I wrote, it makes me laugh. Mike, what did we learn from that response? Keep that girl fed. Keep her fed. No, but in all seriousness, I couldn't ask for a better man for my best friend. A friend who I love unconditionally and am so proud and honored to share the most momentous and joyous occasions in her life. I love you, Bucky. Marriage is a wonderful thing, and it's also a tough thing. You two are the strongest, most loving couple I know. I wish that every day you wake up, you can take a moment, look at one another, and remember the love that you feel today and the promise that you made to one another. Remember to love and laugh. I love you both. Congratulations.
Oh, This one, quick and easy. Congratulations, white and Miss Pink. To my little team, I'm sure you already know how much you guys mean to me, Michelle. You guys can always come and ask for anything. Christine, Michelle and I are really happy and believe that Michael finally found his match. The right woman who would tolerate his PMS moves. The right woman to put him on his place. Mike, thank you for welcoming me to your family. You always treat me like you're a brother. We're going to be bumping more iron until we're like 70, bro.
That's right.
One piece of advice to you and Christine. Healthy and happy marriage is your wife, your queen.
You can do it there.
Yes, your queen, and believe it or not, she's always right.
Right.
It's a happy life. Respect is the foundation of marriage. Then come honesty. If you have those two, then you have faith in your love. Never forget about making mistakes and learn how to apologize. Again, Topos and Mike, congratulations. We love you guys both.
No longer individuals. You have one another to face these obstacles. And I hope and pray that you guys are going to stick to it no matter what, how hard it gets. You guys are going to butt heads, but you know, knowing you guys got along. You have friends, you got families. We're here for you. I know I am. So I want you guys to stick it out. Yeah, I trust that you guys will. So, good luck and congrats.
Faustine's name or Michael's name, whoever you think this applies to.
This can be easy.
Okay, test question. Who, between the two of you, who
Mike.
Is better in white?
Fusty!
Fusty!
You hold up the Barbie and the You ready? Okay, here we go. Between the two of you, who's the biggest flirt?
Mike!
Michael. See, we have these Barbie and Ken dolls. Okay. Just like that. Awesome. When you were dating, who made the first move?
Mike!
Who's a better cook?
Mike! Mike!
Who said I loved you first?
Mike!
Mike! Between the two of you, who has the wackiest family?
Mike! It's me!
Who spends the most time in front of the mirror?
Mike! 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 Yes!
Who's in control of the remote control? Who controls the music in the car when you're together?
Mike!
You guys are cheating, man. A pretty girl and a handsome man walk by. Who said turn first?
What's me?
Not my team.
Which one of you is the most likely to give in after an argument?
Both?
Who will be doing most of the yard work?
Mine.
Neither. Neither. Mama.
In the family.
Oh, dang.
Who will tell each other I love you the most?
Mike.
Who is the most generous in getting gifts?
Mike.
Which of you has the best sense of humor?
Mike.
Who takes the longest to get ready to go out?
Boss!
Boss! Boss.
If you haven't yet, who will be the first one to ask gas in front of the other?
Mike!
Who was the most nervous today about your wedding day?
Mike! Ends dead.
Now that you are married, who will be the first to say not tonight, honey?
No one!
Which one of you will be the first to say I'm sorry, honey?
Mine!
Who's a better kisser?
What?
A better kisser. One to fall asleep tonight?
Mike!
And finally, right now, who do you love the most in the whole wide world? Oh. Thanks for playing. Thank you, everyone. Let's give them a round of applause.
Hey. gosh. This is going to win him.
Watch me. Michael, what do you think we can do to help them out with their experience?
excitement. What do you think?
You did great for Santa, Pete. lighten them up.
So they won't hurt themselves.
All right.
This is my wife.
Now, how the heck does this work?
Oh, thank you. Me, come on.
Wow, it's really dark over here. What the frick? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is the coldest I've ever been. This is unbearable. Oh. Come on, let up these things.